Hey guys, welcome back to Gas Station Simulator. I held off recording for a few weeks because I saw that it says that the update was coming on the 27th of January. So you're getting this a few days after the big update, which was, of course, this goes out on Monday. So as you can see, we've got a nice new email. I think we all know what that email's about. Let's go and find out. So everyone in here, working away, let me just fill that. I might at some point do some repainting and move stuff around, but you can see here, unlock the gas station car wash. We have now got a beautiful car wash. So, wait for someone to arrive at the car wash. So while we're, while we're doing that, we'll go and see how our fuel is, but considering we're getting fuel right now. So yeah, we now have this beautiful car wash. It's currently open. I'm tempted to just repaint this. Is that black or is that black? I think that's black. I mean, we're waiting for a car to come in, so. So I have seen someone else just play this, so I know it's coming and you will enjoy it. So anyway, enjoy today's episode of Gas Station Simulator while we be doing stuff with the car wash. Yeah, enjoy.
I was worried we'd be stranded.
No.
Thank you.
one-man job there.
I knew it was going to crash at some point. Remember, it is just updated. So, luckily I think it's got an autosave, so hopefully we'll see where it last saved. And yeah. Well, you enjoyed that episode of Gas Station Simulator with the new car wash update. Oh, let's see, we've got actually got a new location, the sewer, connected to the car wash. It houses the water pumps that keep the water flowing and a few small secrets to discover. If you are beyond the point, 5 levels of upgrade automatic wash that require minimal maintenance. As an extra feature, we've also added the ability to open and close the car wash separately from the station itself by popular request from the community. We may expand to other parts of the station in the future. Each regular achievement connected to the car wash upgrades and washing the cars to add achievements. If you order more than 1,000 units of products, parts in a single order, that only 1,000 would arrive. Okay. I didn't think that was a thing. But anyway, I will catch you all next time. Hopefully they'll fix that bug with the people floating outside the cars. No idea what's going on there. It looked perfectly fine on the person's video I was watching earlier. So maybe it'll fix itself soon. Anyway, I will catch you all next time for the next episode of A Gas Station Simulator. Goodbye for now.